Well, Cuban officials have concluded that that country's economy will grow by 6% next year after a disappointing 2008. In speeches to a year-end meeting of the National Assembly, officials said the optimistic forecast for 2009 is based on plans that are more tentative than usual due to the global financial crisis. 2008 had been a particularly tough year for Cuba in terms of its economy and costly food imports, and three hurricanes held the economy to a paltry 4.3% growth, which is barely half the original forecast of 8%. The growth highlights included a 9.3% increase in the number of tourists and a 7.2% rise in exports of goods and services. By contrast, oil and gas production had risen only 1.6%.
La economía cubana...